There you have the class of 2022, the most resilient, grittiest, determined, and loudest group of graduates that I've had the pleasure of